Yeah, okay, perfect. So Addy, just to kind of get you up to speed, kind of how this is going to work is I have a warm-up prepared for us. We're going to spend the first few minutes doing that. And then I've got a couple different steps slash routine that I'm going to, well, not necessarily a routine, but a couple different steps that I am going to do with us. And then I came up with a few games. I'm going to try and see if we can play them. I don't know how well it's going to work, but we're all figuring this out together, right? Okay. So first thing, we're going to do our normal shuffle combination. Okay. So the normal warm up. Do you guys remember that? Do you want a refresher? Yes. No. Emily, do you remember the shuffle warm up?
No.
No? Okay. So it's going to be 8 shuffle forwards. Then we're going to do 8 shuffle crosses. And then we're going to do 8 shuffle forwards. Then we're going to do 8 shuffles to the side. And then the big girls do a dance step that I haven't taught you yet. It's called a syncopated shuffle. So what you can do is you can just do another 8 shuffles, okay? And then we do the shuffle ball changes, and then we swap feet back, okay? That sound okay? Yeah, Emily? Yeah?
Yeah. Okay.
Perfect. And if you have any problems, you just raise your hand, wave at me, and we'll go from there, okay? So we'll do that, and at the very end, if we have a few extra minutes, I might call Miss Debbie in here to ask or answer any questions that you guys might have, okay? Sound good? All right, is everybody ready? All right, so first thing we're gonna do, first, can you guys just holler, can you see my feet? I'm too small, so on my screen to see myself. So can you guys see my feet? Thumbs up? Yeah, okay. So we're gonna warm up those ankles. So we're actually just gonna lift our foot, right foot off the ground and kind of just rotate it first. So go counterclockwise and then switch and go clockwise. Just go back and forth, doesn't matter which foot. Okay. And then go ahead and step to the other foot.
What do you want me to do?
Clockwise.
I can't go back.
Counterclockwise.
What? You mean this?
Okay. And then what we're going to do is we're going to tap our foot. Just do a quick fast tap. Go front, now drop to the side, then go back and forth. Okay, now go to the other side. Go out to the side. Go back and forth. So now we're going to do our shuffle combination. So to follow along, we've got 8 shuffle fronts, we've got 8 shuffle crosses, 8 shuffle fronts, 8 shuffle sides, and if you're in my tap 2, you're 8 syncopated shuffles. If you're in my tap 1, you're going to do another 8 shuffles. Then we're going to do shuffle ball changes, 8 of those, and then we're going to turn around and we're going to switch feet, okay? And then for my tap ones, what you're gonna do is you're just gonna follow along and go back and forth. Tap twos, you kind of know the drill, so then we're gonna go 4 and 2, okay? And let me see if you guys can all hear the song. Wave if you can hear the song. Yeah, thumbs up. Can you hear it? Okay. One. Ready? Five, six, here we go. How was that? Was that good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay, perfect. So the next thing I'm gonna do is have a copycat. We're gonna warm up our toes a little bit more, okay? So you're gonna repeat after me. Can you guys see my feet?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. So we're gonna do right left combination. You're just going to tap your toes. So we've got right left. So it's going to be right left, right left, right left, right. Okay, so the rhythm is going to go. Yeah. So da, 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 da. Okay, so that's going to be facing forward. So left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
Okay.
Then you're going to tap out and back two times with just your right foot. So tap your right foot out and in and out and in. Okay? Then we're going to do the left side. And we're going to just reverse it going left. So then it's left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Then you go left, out, in, out, in. Okay? So let's do it all together once, and then I'm going to have each of you guys do it by yourselves, okay? So ready? Five, six, here we go. We got it? Yeah? Okay. Let's see. Who wants to go first?
Okay, the sisters, go ahead. And I can count you in too. Ready? 5, 6, here we go. Okay, good. And let's see, Addie, do you wanna go? Oh, and you're muted. Go ahead and unmute yourself. There we go. Five, six, here we go. Perfect. Okay, Emily, your turn. Go ahead.
Emily, go. Emily, it's your turn. Emily.
Do you want me to do it with you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. So we're going to start with our right foot. Ready? Here we go.
Perfect. So then the next part is we're going to do the same exact thing, except instead of with our toes, we're going to do our heels. Okay? So same rhythm, same legs, same everything. So it's going to go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Those with the heels. And you're going to go out, in, out, in. And then same with the left. Okay, so let's do the heels all together. Ready? 5, 6, here we go.
Here. You want to go right here and do it? Okay, raise your hand. So, Miss Savannah, I'm going to move myself. Okay.
I'll stay here.
Do you want me to move you so they can see you? You want to stay here. Okay.
Okay. Do you have a question, Emily?
No.
No? Okay. So we're going to put it all together. So we're going to do right toes, left toes, right heel, left heel. Okay. Ready? 5, 6. Here we go. Sorry, I'm going to do right heel, left heel. Ready? 5, 6, here we go. Okay, perfect. Sorry, I was going too far on the combination. Now let's do a 6-piece riff. Emily, can you refresh my memory? Did I teach you guys the 6-point riff in class? Do you remember that at all?
I don't remember it.
Okay. I believe I did teach the other class, so I'll teach it slowly again. And it's something that takes a while to learn. So if you don't get it right away, that's totally okay. All right? Okay. But I have full confidence that you can do it.
Okay, so we're going to start with our right leg. Okay, so we've got our right leg. We're going to do our toe. So basically, for the purpose of how I'm going to explain this, the toe is the top of your top shoe. And when I say tap, that's going to be the actual top. Okay, so you're going to do a right toe, a right heel. Okay, so a right toe, a right heel. You're gonna step your right heel. Then you're gonna hop up on your left heel. You're gonna put your right heel down. Then your right toe down.
Is this Savannah?
Yes. Nice.
Yep, so then right heel heel down, your right toe down. Then you're going to pop your left heel and then your right heel. And that transitions your foot so you have your left foot free. Okay, so let's do the right side again. So you've got your right toe, then your right heel. You have your left heel. Then you have your right heel, your right toe, left heel, and left toe. Yep. Try it one more time a little bit faster. Ready? Get your right foot ready. And here we go. Toe, heel, 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 toe, heel, heel. Okay. Everybody got it? Thumbs up? Yeah? Perfect. Okay, now let's try going with the left side. So then we've got same thing, just different foot. So left toe, left heel. Then you're gonna hop on your right heel. Put your left heel down, left toe down, and then right heel, left heel. Okay, let's try it again. Left foot up. Then we've got toe, heel, 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 toe, heel, heel. Okay, one more time on the left, a little bit faster, and then we'll go from right to left. Okay, ready? 5, 6, here we go. Toe, heel, heel, toe, heel. Perfect. Okay, now let's try that transition. So pick up your right foot, and we're gonna go from right immediately onto our left. Okay, ready? Toe, heel, 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 toe, heel. Okay, and then left, toe, heel, 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 toe.
Yeah.
Okay. Take a step back and let's practice transitioning from the left to the right, okay? So, right foot, we've got, left foot.
Let's go.
Heel, 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 toe, heel, heel. Right? So, heel, 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 toe, heel. Okay, how does everyone feel about that? Thumbs up, thumbs down? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Perfect. So, can everybody hear each other okay? Raise your hand if you can hear me. Okay. Now, Emily, why don't you say something, and everyone raise your hand if you can hear Emily.
You're doing very well.
Thank you, Emily. Could you guys hear that? Yeah? Okay. Now, Anna and Emmeline, go ahead and talk and let's see if we can hear you. Oh, I can barely hear you. Can you turn up your audio?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello?
Okay, now we can hear you. Can you turn up even just maybe a little bit louder?
Just a sec. How's that?
Better. And okay, Addie, can you hear them okay? Emily, can you hear them okay?
Yeah.
Okay, now, Addie, go ahead and you talk.
Okay, bye.
Hi. Can you turn your mic up a little bit? Okay, so I came up with this awesome game that I thought of. And wave at me if you know the game Simon Says.
Yep.
You know the game, Emily? Yeah? Okay, so I'll start off as Simon, but I'll give each of you guys a chance to do it, okay? Sound like a plan?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay. So everybody stand up. Make sure your audio is on. Okay. Actually, I'm going to get up closer to you guys so that I can make sure you guys are doing what Simon says. So, Addie, I can't see you. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, Simon says do shuffles. Okay. Simon says switch feet on your shuffles. Simon says do a heel dig. Okay, Simon says do two heel digs with your right foot. Okay, now do two with your left.
All right.
Ah, I saw the sisters do it. All right. So Anna and Emily, I'll let you do rock, paper, scissors, and who goes first out of the two of you for Simon Says?
That's awesome.
Okay, it's Anna first. Okay, Anna, you got to be the moderator, so you got to watch everybody. Okay, ready? Go ahead.
Oh, right.
I can't hear you. What?
It says do a flap with your right foot.
Flap. Ooh. Did Simon say?
Great job.
Simon says do a buffalo.
I didn't try that. Yes.
So Emily, a buffalo is when you hop and then shuffle and then hop back on the other foot.
Being the square around them.
Yeah. There you go. Good job, Emily.
Simon says a toe and then a heel.
Toe heel. Okay.
Do a front Irish.
Did you get anybody?
No.
No? Oh, darn. Okay. Just for the sake of time, let's swap to Emmeline.
Simon says do shuffles.
Oh, sorry, Emily. It's Emmeline. And then you'll be next, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Go ahead, Emmeline.
Do four shuffles.
Oh! It's even better when it's your sister, isn't it, Anna? Okay, go ahead, Emily. Or sorry, Simon, what's next?
Emmeline or Emily?
Emmeline.
Simon says do a buffalo.
So the buffalo remembers hot shuffle. Yep. Okay, what's next?
Simon says do three flaps.
Okay. Ball change? Okay. Oh. Okay. So let's swap to Emily. Emily, are you ready to be Simon? Yeah? Okay, go ahead. Floor is yours.
Do shuffles.
And you say Simon says do shuffles. Then I say Simon says do two shuffles.
Simon says do four changes.
Okay, what's next, Emily?
What else, honey? What else? Simon says what?
Simon says
front Irish.
Front Irish.
Two jigs.
More
of 80. Oh, my.
Do you want to do one more?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Simon says, touch your feet.
Touch your feet?
Okay.
Okay, perfect. And Addie, do you want to go?
Sure.
Okay.
Simon says do two shuffles on your right foot.
Here's what this
one.
I never seen
that. Simon says do two shuffles on your left foot. Do a periodontal on your right foot.
Do a what?
Periodontal.
Okay, now you're going to have to teach the tap teacher what a periodontal is.
Yeah, I might call it something different, but it's just heel, dig, toe, heel. So, dig, brush, toe.
Okay. What's next?
Simon says do a buffalo on your right foot. Simon says do a shuffle to the side. Do two shuffles on your left foot. Simon says do a syncopated shuffle on your right foot.
That's just my
left foot.
Do two buffaloes in your left foot. Do I keep going?
Yeah, do one more. Let me check in with Miss Debbie and see when the class needs to end by. And I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
That's all mystery, right?
Do two heel digs on your right foot.
They're still there. I'm doing it. And then
and
when it goes black,
then
it's
a recording on early. Instead, you syncopated
shuffle. Okay.
Okay.
Would it keep
going
for a little while?
I'm not going to.
That is
delicious. Okay.
I was
directly
conference Thursday.
Oh, okay. Cool.
All right, sorry guys. So we got about 5 minutes left. So we could keep playing or we can log off early, or if you have any questions, I can answer those. It's up to you. So you let me know what you want to do.
The alert, Winston? I mean, Rocky?
Does anybody have any questions?
No.
Do you have any questions, Emily?
Questions for
class gonna like be at this time every week?
That's what we're still trying to figure out. Ideally, yes, but I was one of those lucky people that didn't start my car. The spark plugs in my car blew. So right now I have my husband who's driving me in. So depending on what his schedule is, cause he's still working, but his work is kind of changing his schedule on a weekly basis now as they try to reintegrate a normal schedule. So hopefully, yes, it'll be this time every week. If not, it sounds like another time might be Saturday afternoon. Cause I know I'm aware that this is probably dinner time for you, all of you guys, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it probably would be easier if it was Saturday at noon rather than Monday now, right? Yeah. That'd be easier for everybody. Yeah. Okay. So I can try and make that happen then. Yeah. I'll talk to Miss Debbie about that. Let her know and go from there. Okay. Any other questions? No? Okay. Would you guys like to maybe see your costume?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay. So before I promise that, let me see if I can get Miss Debbie to pull them out, if that's something that I can just show one of on the screen. Okay. Let me ask.
Yes, and grab your phone.
Don't get your hopes up, but let me ask and see if that's something we can do, okay?
It's costume.
Yeah.
Where's your, okay.
No, that's okay. So we're not showing costumes just yet, but hold tight because it sounds like we'll be as soon as everything gets organized and situated here, we'll be showing them off. Okay. But good question. Any other questions?
Any questions, Em?
I don't have any questions.
You don't have any questions? Okay.
No? Okay. What about you, Addie? Oh, yes.
What did you do?
Just say Rocky says hi.
Oh. Okay, sounds good. Well, we have to get off because Miss April's class is starting soon. Is anybody taking Miss April's class? No? Okay. Sounds good. Well, it was lovely to see you guys. I'll talk with Miss Debbie about the timing and see if we, can't do Saturdays. And then we'll go from there. Okay?
Okay.
It was nice to see you guys. So stay safe, stay entertained, and we'll see you again soon. Okay?
Bye.
Bye, everyone.